Oftentimes in relationships, our focus is external. It is on changing the behavior of our partner. The reason for that is that there's a part of us that makes interpretations about the behavior and what it means about us and what it means about what our partner feels about us. And so when we begin to internalize instead of externalizing and really understand what we're reacting to, what perspective we're holding about our partner and their behavior, then we can shift that perspective, we can apply forgiveness, and then we can address consciously in the relationship things that we'd like to change, starting with ourselves, starting with our own reaction, our emotional reactions, and our discomfort and our pain. So we'll be talking about that at Ayama Yoga this coming Friday at 7:30 p.m. in our workshop on conscious relationship and relationship enhancements, where we'll share tools, techniques, and insights on how to improve the relationship. RSVP.